Inside of After Effects here, we have our footage inside of a composition. I'm going to use Video Copilot's FX console, linked below. Once it is installed, using Control Spacebar, this will bring up this UI, and clicking on the camera icon allows us to take a screenshot of our current composition frame. Once the snapshot has been created, clicking the next icon to the right of the camera icon will bring up our gallery, where we will see the still photos taken, and any others if we've done this before. If your resolution is set to anything less than full res when you take a screenshot, it'll be made in a lower resolution, so make sure it's at full res. Right-clicking on the still in the gallery will give us options to save the image to either a clipboard, a PNG, or a JPEG, as well as deleting it or finding where the original snapshot is on our system. Copying to our clipboard will allow us to paste the image into another program that allows it, like Slack, or the program I'm using here called PRF. The second way to save a still out of After Effects is without using any third-party tools. We'll do this by making sure we have our composition selected on the frame that we want to save. Go to Composition, Save Frame As, and select File. This will add an export into the AE Render queue. Selecting the Output module, we can set the type of file that we would like to create by going to Format and selecting PNG Sequence or JPEG Sequence for the same options given in FX Console. Hit OK, and then select where you want to save your still frame and hit Render.